Hello, I'm Paul Imhoff, the superintendent of the Upper Arlington Schools. I wanted to share some information regarding the new math resources our elementary teachers are using this year. Let me start by explaining that our teachers have developed our own Upper Arlington curriculum in math, and in all subjects, based upon the state standards. Once our teachers have developed that curriculum, they look for resources to help with their instruction. The teachers and administrators on our K-5 math leadership team and the math liaisons across the district began looking into resources about a year and a half ago. Several educators piloted different resources in their own classrooms, and everyone on the elementary teaching staff was able to provide feedback on the options. Through this process, the team has chosen to use Number Corner with students in kindergarten through fifth grade. This will be paired with a resource called Developmental Math Group, or DMG, in kindergarten and first grade. In second through fifth grades, Number Corner will be paired with a resource called Bridges in mathematics. Number Corner features short daily math workouts that introduce, reinforce, and extend skills and concepts related to key standards at each grade level. For students in kindergarten and first grade, the developmental math group activities will provide group lessons, independent practice activities, and daily warm-ups. For students in second through fifth grades, the Bridges in Mathematics resource is a rigorous, inquiry-based math program that focuses on students' deep understanding of math concepts. It uses whole group, small group, and independent activities to encourage students to find multiple ways to solve problems. It also provides hands-on activities to engage students in exploring, developing, and applying math skills. During the summer and the first few weeks of school, classroom teachers and intervention specialists went through 2 days of professional learning on these resources. Teachers will continue to have support throughout the first year of implementation from our instructional leaders and math liaisons. Our teachers are excited to use these resources to further support our students' learning. To learn more about these programs, please visit the website address on your screen. Thanks for your time, and have a great day.